I'd ask if you're the trainee everyone's talking about, but I know having access to the PC means not engaging in WWE gossip. An exclusive for my podcast is not worth getting kicked out of here, but could be cool for my listeners to hear about a match between a WWE recruit and the indie wrestler who's training here today. That's not breaking any rules, right?
Thank you. Nia Jax and Tamina have been hanging around the PC recently, and I guess they upset Fanny with some not-so-constructive criticism of her skills. Anyway, I think she'd appreciate some help standing up to them. Thank you.